Sure. Being tea executive officer is a lot of pressure, with very little appreciation. Making sure everyone has their favourite tea is no picnic. But you know, if I'm honest, T.O. looks great on a CV. And a business card, his summer maid. It doesn't hurt your career to show the world you're responsible for the most important job in the office. Helping people get through the day with tea. Good on you, mate.